إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ We sent down the Quran during the night of decree, Laylatul Qadri. إِنَّا أَنزَلْنَاهُ Allah says, we sent down the Quran في Laylatul Qadri. The scholars here, they have two views regarding the Quran coming down Laylatul Qadr. And both of them, these two views, both of them, Jalaluddin al-Suyuti mentions it in his kitab al-Itqan, both of the views. The first one is, أن القرآن نزل جملة. The Quran came down one time إلى السماء الدنيا. Allah subhanahu, it came down from the Lawh al-Mahfuz and it was brought to a place called Baytul Izz, which is Sama'i Dunya. It was brought there and this was done في ليلة القدر. After that, the Quran came from Baytul Izz, Sama'i Dunya, Munajjaman. It came portion, bit by bit. And this view is correctly, authentically transmitted from Abdullah ibn Abbas. This qawl is authentically transmitted from who? Abdullah ibn Abbas. That the Quran was sent down, brought from the Lawh al-Mahfuz ila samai dunya, which is Baytul Izz. And then after that, it was taken from there to Nabiullah Muhammad munajjaman, bit by bit. That's the first view. The second view is that the ayah means inna anzalnahu fi laylatil qadr. It doesn't mean that the Quran came down all at once. It means anna awwal al-Quran, the first part of the Quran, it first came down and it started on laylatul qadr. So the ibtida'u al-nuzul, it is what he's referring to. The beginning of the revelation started when? Laylatul Qadri.